And apart from fired, I would also like to add upon those facts of the day and questions of the day.
Daily posts.
So these were the things which you don't study them as your mainstream schedule of the day, but while having coffee or just in your leisure time, you just go through these 10 points or these 10 MCQs. And these MCQs mostly from the past question MCQs. So these things were like reinforcing the already gained information before the examinations.
Right. It's like really important that, you know, it's not possible to give all the important topics and the pin-offs in a given time frame. Because people would be exhausted to read a lot of things in one shot or one stretch. So we came up with an idea, and this idea is called daily post system. And we categorized all the important things into like various types of posts per day. And we were posting in different timings. So this is kind of a chill out post. You'll be getting with a good kind of template. You get the most important questions, image-based questions, case of the day, facts of the day, and such stuff. So this is like not like a mainstream stuff we are giving with the study material, but kind of a chill out. You are sitting for a coffee, you get a pop-up. You just open case of the day. So it's some kind of like, you know, a pin-off topic, or it can be even the important topic, but we are giving you an idea in a chill out way. Not to burden you with the regular schedule of studies.